XA0, it also carries a much higher price tag than the rest of the pack. $700. The 600 series is $400 cheaper. To see if the 880 is actually worth the extra cash, we put it to the test in a series of rigorous cleaning experiments. How'd it do? Keep reading to find out. The 880 is one of the easiest products to set up that we've ever encountered. iRobot has been in the robot game for nearly 25 years. And the company has clearly spent time streamlining ease of use. Once the bot is charged up sufficiently, you're only a few button presses away from having your entire weekly cleaning schedule programmed and ready to go. The Uber simplified quick start guide that comes with it ensures that even the most tech-challenged users will have Roomba up and running within minutes. We've got to give iRobot props for easy configuration. We would, however, appreciate the ability to do all of this from a smartphone app. Network connectivity and mobile control is something that ought to be standard with the Roomba by now, and we are disappointed that iRobot's flagship model doesn't include something that seems so obvious these days. Aesthetically, the Roomba 880 is almost exactly like its lower-end brethren. It's got the same circular design that Roombas have rocked since day one. And the only real difference you can see is the jet black glossy finish that makes it look more sleek and classy than the rest of the bunch. To the naked eye it doesn't look much different. But under the hood the 880 has a few features you can't get in other models. Most notable among these is the redesigned suction system. iRobot has revamped the brushes and intake system in its 800 series bot, so